Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, we're heading this way. And it's funny looking at this map, you'd think this was the ocean, but I know it's not. It's just off the road. But that might be where we want to go. There's a reported crime here. And graffiti thing here. And this is where I really want to go. Find Andrew's niche. And there's a reported crime here as well. Oh, and there's another Delamain cab we have to find over here. So, yeah, I don't know if we're going to make it too happy together. I'm assuming we will this episode. Yeah, I want to wait till we get another attribute point. Quick hacking is 17. What I really want is this. But I'm going to save a point for it. Once I get a second perk point, yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. Spend 1 point, and I'm just going to always save 1 point. That's a good one too, but I think we're going to save it. Anyway, heading this way. There's some vehicles around. I kind of like these vans. So I don't know if we can really get through here. We'll try. Some pretty heavy. Let me through. Now we're stuck on garbage. Trying to go backwards. Just wonderful. Oh, missed an archive conversation and some euros here. Okay, involving Satoko Ito and Hideo. Or Hideo? Ito? Hideo, I know why you left us. As your mother, I asked too much of you. Oh, Satoko is a mother. Oh. You had to bear too much too soon. Please forgive me. Hideo says, Mom, you could rack your brains for 1,000 years and you still wouldn't understand why I left. Please help me understand that. I'm sending you a picture of your sister. File unavailable. Did you know she's 8 years old already? She asks about you constantly. She bears our name, which you may still cleanse of the shame you brought on it. Come back and we'll forget all about your little stunts with those pretend gangsters of yours. Hideo says, No, I don't believe you. Shame is the only thing you deserve. As for my sister, whose name is Sakura, as I'm sure you forgot, I am sure she will repay you as well someday for the way you treat her. Thanks for the picture. Really? I think they forgot her name. Alright, let's take another vehicle. Well, this one is on the right side of things. Because I don't know how far we can get up there. But we'll find out. Cool. That's a rock. the fish tailing. I didn't miss it. Oh, this is a road here. Okay. That makes things a little easier. I got the stuff from there. Really? I'm getting out and there's a car. All of a sudden there's all this traffic. Where were you guys before? Down there? That's okay, that's not where I just came from. Who are these people? Hi.
Do I know you? Well.
How you doing?
How are you?
Oh, just peachy. Nothing more to see here. Go about your business. Reported crime. Be it. New stash. We read. Hey, Frank. Old stash is out. Ask what happened. Crash test. Ask what happened. Apparently the cops came by and cleaned it out, so either someone spilled or they got eyes on us. Better watch out either way. Sending you to a new spot near Japantown. Cords attached. Make sure nobody follows you. Kim. Okay, V got a simple case here. Duke got scared on his own product and went for a ride about town. It's your lucky day. No sense waiting around when the pad is begging to get cleaned out. Alright, is this kind of nearby? Oh, yeah. Oh. Alright, we'll do that soon. I guess I'll head over there after this stuff. Oh, that's the reported crime. Oh. We were closer to it than I thought. Alright. I came from up here. What's going on? You running into my truck? Says you. Delamain, hi.
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Well, you're making me crash here.
Thanks. Try to find it.
North Oak. Yeah, it's over there. Oh. Who are these fine gentlemen? Patrol officers, okay. Let's give them a wide berth. Check it out over here. I don't know if I can... Oh, I can't. Nice. Columbarium. For some reason, it's windy here. Reported crime. Updated. Find R.J. Griffin's urn. Say what you will, but you never see a stiff. But you ever see a stiff, it's never a bad idea to do a little rummaging. People rarely die for no reason. There's usually a bone to pick. that eventually gets picked. Take, for example, some gawk who's neck deep in debt. Maybe instead of paying it off, they decide to keep it safe someplace. Alright, well, all this stuff is, like, right near here. Here's the, thing. Whoa.
Huh.
Temperance. Alright. What's up, Johnny? Nothing to say, just hanging out. Want a lighter? No, you can't carry it. Andrew's niche. What was that? What are you doing? Oh, wait. Tortoise? Wait. A tortoise. Am I supposed to be seeing a tortoise? Why would I be telling him tortoise? And Barry. Barry needs help. That's Andrew. RJ Griffins. Who's Barry? No Barry here. Screen, wait a second. Oh, wait. Oh, I see it. In loving memory of my best friend, Andrew, you were a tortoise, but you listened like a person. You were with me when Grammy explained what was right. You were the last memory of a better world. Rest in peace. I thought I was saying that to him. Okay, a tortoise? Is this a joke?
A tortoise? Is this some kind of joke?
I don't know about you, but Barry didn't seem like the kind of pig to crack jokes.
But a tortoise? Makes no sense, Johnny. Barry said he was the only person he could spill his guts to.
That not a good enough reason to buy a niche in a wall? Pay a visit from time to time?
Yeah, you're right, I guess.
Oh, you're right. I sound like an asshole. Guy was depressed as shit. Only friends he had wouldn't listen. What the fuck else was he supposed to do?
Picture this. You've got no one. Beloved Granny's been in the ground for years. Only thing she's left behind's a dumb fucking tortoise. But when Grandma told you about life, that tortoise was there. When that same life kicked you in the nads, when poor Gramps croaked, it was right there. Imagine how alone you've got to be to buy a niche for a goddamn animal.
Huh. Aren't you going over a little overboard, though?
Aren't you going a little overboard? He had a bond, I get that, but does that mean you gotta dive straight down the rabbit hole?
You can ignore the facts all you want. Doesn't mean the problem's just gonna up and disappear. If I were you, I'd tell his pals. People have done dumber things over less than a dead tortoise.
You think it's that bad?
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime. You are
standing in a place of eternal. I guess so. Talk to the cops. That's never back home again. Okay. Well, let's go for the worldly possessions. R.J. Griffin's urn. Oh boy, I found out what it was finally about. It's pretty big.
Don't push me.
Can I push you? Who leaves hair wax? Jason. Oh, he's past us, right? Jason Alberry, father, husband, brother, son. Soar high in cyberspace. Ryan Adam Webb, I'm a rocker boy. Nick Ford, beloved friend, brother, and a good man. He was taken too soon. Antonio Perales, beloved friend and brother. Oh yeah, the Perales is. Sid Mead, creator of worlds. Roy Batty. All these moments would be lost in time like tears and rain. Are there a lot more of those? I can't read that. Oh. Robert John Linder. A son of a bee who never gave up. A legend among legends. Alt Cunningham never fade away. A place of eternal rest. I want to see what they say. Arthur Jenkins, committed to the corporation, loyal to the very end. He's the guy from the beginning, from the prequel. He's dead. I know his last name is Jenkins. Because I kept making that Jenkins joke about him. These are not legible. They are not legible.
What do you want?
I want them to be legible. Oops. Caroline Jablonski. Her spirit lives on in our heart. See this one? No, that's not a real one. Dean Russell. His friendship was an inspiration. His love a blessing. Seeing a few sixes for some reason. Lucius Ryan, a great man of the people. You're the former mayor. Jackie Wells, good night, sweet prince. Oh, Jackie. Jackie, man, Jackie. I'm gonna get to those. Good, I just want to see them all, you know? Yes, wait, Ted.
Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself. Look, man, I don't
Lighting candles are forbidden? It's not like you're gonna burn down anything over here, it's just stone. Oh, how you doing?
What do you want, friend?
Someone's urn. Well, she's like, looking for an urn, huh?
Why's everyone got it out for me?
It's just your imagination. I'm not finding any more names. So I wonder if more people die, if we can find them here. Like, obviously you can come here before Jackie dies, at least I think you can. Well, maybe the districts are closed off. Not sure. I can't read that.
I think someone's there.
Really? I wasn't even sneaking. That's a civilian. The criminal record does not exist, or you do not have permission to view it. A merc. Wanted for assaulting a corporate ref, murder of a corporate rep, unlawful confinement, distribution of military-grade pharmaceuticals.
I'll piss on your grave when this is over!
Why wait till it's over? You can just piss on it right now.
I've got this.
Is anybody else around? Oops. I hit twice. That was easy. Worn Maelstrom riding pants. Archived conversation with Tyler and Adam. Tyler says, I had a word with our mutual friend. Adam says, and? He didn't want to talk at first. After four fingers, he began to have doubts. After nine, he was begging me to stop. But I thought it was a waste of... to stop with only one left. Adam says, ha, of course your OCD couldn't take it. Tyler says, I finally got those coordinates, heading there immediately. Rest easy now, you'll have your money. Adam says, wonderful. Really, Tyler, excellent work. At your service. No, he just did. Alright, let's get the urn. Copied message. Is this the urn? Wait, is that what we're doing right now? Yeah. I guess the urn is in here. It doesn't say it's an urn. Whoa, what? Over 9,999 euro dollars. It says plus at the end. Wow. $10,209. Wow. I want to read that. Thank you. Dear Mr. Griffin, of course he'd be happy to fit you in. I would just like to let you know that our full skin transplantation, plus facial reconstruction, plus genetic camouflage, plus voice recalibration treatment will take about 12 hours and is carried out under full anesthesia. Do not consume alcohol or any psychoactive substances for 48 hours before the procedure. Thank you and see you soon, Dr. Jacobson. Really? He wanted to change his skin, his face, his very genes, and change his voice. Wow. Pretty thorough. Who killed those poor, fine gentlemen there? What does the world come to? Yeah, place of final rest for them as well. Alright, I'm not seeing any more messages. Oh, it's over. The horror is over. They all cower in unison. Oh, this place is pretty interesting. But there's not much to see here. Columbarium. All right. What else is nearby? It's Epistrophe North Oak here. If I'm saying that right. Oh, they all have their own thing. A taxi in distress calls for a hero like you, V. If you want to become a legend, set out on this quest for ultimate glory. The afterlife awaits. Okay. Ah. Don't hit my... It looked like they were on a collision course. Go ahead.
Damn it, I need more time. I've got a lot going on.
Don't we all, lady? Don't we all?
You can take your shit back and force it on someone else.
She's loud. Approach to Delamain camp. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. At least I braked at the end. Is this the... This isn't the cab. Oh, it's the vehicle I can buy. Oh! It's on the move. Hi. Oh!
Can't take it. It's too much.
Huh? What is... So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
I'm trying to jump on it.
Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe.
Oh. I can actually get in.
Come in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
I'll do my best. Okay, what am I doing? Drive it back to... Oh, to Delamain. Oh. Oops. Try not to hit anything, he says. Just like all cars, you handle like you're in the middle of having a conniption. And there's a lot of turns. That's probably a little bit too fast. We're okay. Yeah, we're okay. Okay, I thought the police were after me. Following? No, I think we're going this way. Yeah. This is a very noisy car. No wonder you're in distress. Go. What's your problem over there? I think this is a parking lot. What are they talking about? Jillian Jordan here? -35 minors. I'm trying to read that and drive. Oh, I'm reading the screen. My first mistake. Almost there.
Do not enter Pacifica under any circumstances.
Under any circumstances. You know, we're on the corner, huh? We're on the block. Here it is. No, you shan't.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
And I welcome you. Another cab taken care of.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Thank you. Done. I have 3 out of 7 done. There's not too much to do around here. Oh, the beast. We're gonna do horrible at that. I know it. Oh, we gotta organize crime. Here. And the beast and me over here. I'll be doing that stuff next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.